So the moment of truth. This is my Megatouch ION 2014 machine. This is my actual key that normally goes in there. Note, it's not in there, nor is it in there. Oh. Turn it on. There we go. All right. And you can see, I didn't do any magic. There's still no key in there. Oh,
sweet. What's more awesome is I did not have to patch any Merit AMI Megatouch binary at all.